Alrighty, I'm back, and one of the changes, as you can see, is I found the black armor I was looking for. So now Ezio is all black, like a true master assassin. So I did the same to the cape. Couldn't really find another one that I like. What have I been doing since last time? I've been collecting the treasure. And flags, where I can get them. I can't get these ones because they're blocked off. And I haven't done any of the missions. I have been doing the assassin missions, so I've got nearly every assassin to max rank. I need to do these. I'd rather do them recording since it's more of a unique experience. I mean, it's a little repetitive, but you know, still a bit unique. And let's see what else I can do. Oh, yeah. So what I'm going to do first, leave the animus because it's new stuff. It's a new sequence. Oh, Lucy teleported.
Desmond's back.
Is it Rink?
We don't have time for chit chat.
No.
We have work to do. We'll talk later.
Alright, just emails then. Schedule this week. Yep. Team Supper at Desmond's doing this one. Amazing. Enter in everyone's emails. Smiley face. Oh god. Lucy. William M. Question. So I'll reply. Alright. Progressing perfectly. Hang in there. Must do not trouble me. Okay. A box. Alright. And in we go. Here we go, I said. Let me back in.
Ready when you are.
Okay, so first, we shall head here. Nothing's really close. Oh, I missed that. So, travel there by horse.
We pride ourselves on the
I've been investing. Oh yeah, I also did the shop quest, so I've got this. I mean, there isn't that many shoppers. So we need to get shrunken heads. Yep. It's way, long way to go for that. Right. Check the bank. Okay. Yeah, one of the things is, which isn't used anymore, is the global economy. This is supposed to be all different based on what players invest in, but since the game isn't played anymore, you know, it's sort of, I mean, this was green, so someone's invested here, so I guess someone's been playing it recently. But this is the best place to really invest in anyway, since it's red, and it's pretty much safe to invest there.
Such pain as you have, I can only request.
This way. Yeah, I've also been doing I can't think of the word now. Well, fixing up the shops. All the stores that I can do anyway. Like, I've got the ones I need doing at the Borgia Towers. Which I think I can do now. I haven't been there, just nearby, so I'll have to check it out. Should have just took the horse. Take a shortcut. Yeah, I still haven't bought the faction buildings. That'll probably be like the last thing I do. Whoa. Hello, sir.
Please, don't call the guards. She would have wanted her burial here.
Your wife?
She was to be my wife.
What happened?
In the Colonna, she had a shop. The Borgia moved into the district and my wife refused to close. They found Monica with two thrown knives in her back.
Lea de Russo works near antique baths. Locate and kill her. Okay? No, kill your target, they don't mind.
Do you know the killer?
I heard of a woman who takes contracts for Cesare, located near the antique baths.
Leave before you are seen here.
I'll leave my two shovels here. Why do you have two shovels? Lea de Russo. Another multiplayer character, I believe. I'm gonna get down here quick, am I? Maybe.
Bar.
I can't get that flag. I need like I think I need the parachute. Which I've got yet. Later on. I think I have to do a Leonardo mission actually. And we'll see. I need to do missions. No though. On the mission. I just have a full pack of assassins. Oh well. Go to find the killer. I do.
Stop chasing me!
No.
Vattene via! Figlio di Troia! Who sent you?
Bitch. What the fuck's going on my arm?
Requiescat in pace.
I get hit with a crossbow or something. Ah, so I definitely got hit then. I have no idea what's going on right now. I'm getting hit, great.
Faster! We're losing him!
That's all that.
There!
Punk. Waste my health when I can't see. Kill the Templar Overseer to recover a map showing the location of one of Leonardo's war machines. Use a smoke bomb to stop. Okay. I see you. Get in there. Searching. Do that. No, I can't search him. That was an easy mission though. One of these missions. I guess the next two missions are ones I don't like. Yeah. Bomber. The first part's alright, just the second part of this is kinda. Flying machine. With a light cannon. Do not get shot while using a bomber. Yeah. That's fun. Oh, he just looks directly at me. Bullshit that. Ah, I can't use my assassin's here. Anyway. look at that chimney for some reason. Oh well.
Give me the plans.
No! I will not! Stop! Stop!
Where are the plans?
Past the guards. In my house. It is the last one.
And the machine?
In the tower. On top of the fortress.
That's it.
Notorious. Of the patrol. Damn it. Checking if my thing was recording. Let's do this a different way, shall we? I turn to poke.
E ci lavo il culo con le tue lacrime.
Oh shit, this guy there, I didn't even see. I was gonna stab that guy then. go, go. Ooh, didn't do that. Alright. Restricted area. It's even more restricted than before. Hello. Yoink. No, he's gonna poke this, isn't he? Better not. Go away. Which way is he facing? Oh, he's facing that way. Try and get up there. They're really not gonna move. Fast. Ooh, oh, I just made it for the red. Damn it, just out of reach. Okay. Hopefully they're still looking that way. Getting up here. Guess I literally do have to go up to that side. There's a ladder there, don't it?
Not supposed to be here. No.
Whoa! Of course he's looking the way I'm going. I'm a great god, I can't see from there. There's treasure on there. Screw it. Gonna bother. Net. I don't think there's any flags on this mission, so I should be okay. Okay. Whoa, it's gone really dark. Imagine using that and there wasn't anything at the other side. Gonna jump! Oh crap, there's nothing there. Instant death.
Everyone who piloted one died.
Central even exploded. But we know this one works.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Have a nice fall. Here we go. This is gonna be fun.
They intend to craft more weapons. Leonardo, you will help me stop them.
Now I have to try and not get hit while doing this. Too much air, I'd say. Bombs away! Pull up! What the fuck? Huge air. They get away. Whoa. No.